Hello, I'm Joseph with JTEC. I'm going to be going over the different components of a manual transmission. So, first couple things that you need to know are the different shafts. So, you got your main shaft, or your input shaft here, which transmits the power to the main shaft. This gear is engaged right now. And this gear in particular is fourth gear, which is a one-to-one, so all it does is it locks the input shaft to the output shaft. And down below here, this is the counter shaft. So the counter shaft transmits the power from here to there, and then goes to whatever gear you're engaging here, from here back up to here, and then it comes out to the output shaft. Now there's some basic components, which I have one of the gears taken apart here so we can see. So you got a shift fork, which rides on the synchronizer sleeves right here, which is one right here. Have out. And take that apart, and right here is one of your synchronizers. They kind of be gold like this, or they could be carbon like this. Now, there's really not much difference besides the strength properties to them. But I call the carbon ones are a little bit stronger. So, it's just something more for performance side or for heavier transmissions, they're going to have that. And then you got your synchronizer hub here. Now, this one doesn't seem to have it. So, it would definitely have to be replaced. Or we definitely have to get one, but if there's a synchronizer sleeve that holds little things right here. And what those will do is those will push up against the sleeve here and hold it in place when it's actually on the gear. Now this is one of the gears here. Right here is where the synchronizer hub would go onto. So when this is stored on here, it'll be like this. And then the hub, or the sleeve, goes on the hub like this, and when you engage your gear, it'll slide all the way down and lock the gears. So then, the gear's not locked. But once you go all the way down, the gear's locked. And then, those are the main basic components. Do you have a few others? You got your shift shafts here. In this case, there's only the one there. And then there's this one here. This one here is for your reverse gear, which is this gear here. Now, if you notice, your reverse gear and your main gears are different. These are called helical gears, which are your main gears. Those are quieter and better for normal driving. And these are your spur gears. They're a lot stronger, but they make a lot more noise. The noise you would hear is like when you're going in reverse and you start hearing that whine. Well, that's from the spur gears. Those are the basic components of a manual transmission.